When you're querying a table, sometimes you may have to fully qualify everything. Let me break this down for you. You know, when you first start building an Netezza system, you're going to build a database. In that database, it will actually have a schema, which means who created this database. Was it admin, the super user? Okay, so then you're going to have the database marketing. Of course, the owner was admin who created it. In future releases, you'll have multiple schemas, but right now, Netezza's always got one schema. You'll have the table name and then the columns inside that. You know, if you log on to a particular database, you could say select everything from employee table, but you might be on one database and need to query cross database. You may have to say, hey, select everything from marketing.admin.employee table. You may even get down to the column level, and that's how you can fully qualify your SQL when you necessarily need to be at exact to get to that exact location. Here is a beautiful query that will check for SKU. Check that out. You can run that on your Nexus, which will work beautifully on Netezza, but it'll work on Hadoop. It'll work on Teradata, Aster Data. It'll work on every database in the world. So you run that query and it'll show you each table, the data slice ID, which really is going to be what the SPU it's on, and it's going to be how many rows are in there. So this will give you a great opportunity to say, hey, how did my data spread? If it's not good enough, you might need to change that.